Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Explore Toya. Today, I am going to tell a story, Lion and Mouse story. Mickey was jumping up and down and playing around. While playing, he fell a sleeping lion. Lion became very angry and caught a mouse and scared him. "I am going to eat you, I little one." Mickey got very scared and he said, "Oh mighty lion, please forgive me this time. I will never disobey you again. If the need comes, I will surely help you." Lion felt pretty and tiny mouse and left the mouse.
And the lion thought,
"How can a tiny mouse ever help me?"
After some day, a lion was caught and hunters net.
Mickey saw that and immediately jumped to a lion and cut the net with sharp teeth and saved the lion.
Lion and mouse become friends.
Moral of the story: nobody is too small or too weak to help us. Hope you like the story. Bye bye, see you next video.